is the best player you have ever played with?
I mean, there are so many players I can name from my team. Sunil Chhetri, Baichung Bhutia. I mean, very difficult to take one name.
Top three.
I will say Sunil Chhetri because he scored many goals from my crosses. In defense, I will say Mahesh Gauli. Sunil Chhetri, Mahesh Gauli, I will say Climax Lord. He is very cool and calm. Very good player.
Alright. Who's the biggest joker in Jamshedpur FC squad?
I will say Castle.
Okay, what's
up? I mean he will say anything. Like there's no filter for it. No filter. I mean anything he will say, but the way he say it, you will feel like laughing. Like he will mimic someone, he will mimic coach, front of coach. So yeah, Castle.
Alright. Who was your childhood idol?
I will say David Beckham.
Alright. Your favorite holiday destination?
Chhetri had to be one place called Salou.
Okay.
It's a place in Spain. It's a beach kind of place. And I really like that. I always wanted to, go there and spend time as a holiday. Like, I mean, Maldives also nice, but I will say Spain, Salou.
All right. A Messi or Ronaldo?
Ronaldo.
All right.
I'll give you reason because as a player, I know when you change one club to another club, how difficult to go there and adjust and perform same way. He played in England. He was the highest scorer. He went to Spain. He was a highest scorer. So, yes, Ronaldo.
All right. Who gets nutmegged the most in Jamshedpur training?
Karan Amin tries. He always tries in training session. But I don't think so he succeeded in any of that. Aniket tries that.
Okay.
Sometimes I thought tries. Sometimes I think Pulga. I will say Pulga. Being an assistant coach, he is the favorite.
Okay, so this is something I know a lot of footballers remember. They remember every goal they score and all that. Which is the best goal you've ever scored or your favorite goal?
One goal, I will say the match against Cambodia in Nehru Cup, which I scored from far. I will say that goal is the best.
What do you consider is your biggest achievement in your footballing career till date?
I mean, people call me Indian Beckham. I don't know. I don't understand why they call me. I remember John Helm, first time he called me that when I was playing Federation Cup in Goa. He used to be a commentator in English Premier League also. After that, people they start calling me. I think David Beckham used to be my idol and people calling me that as an Indian David Beckham. So I like it.
That's good. Okay, what is one thing that makes you angry?
As a coach, if you ask me, discipline. I mean, as a player also, like personally, I believe no matter how good player you are, if you're not disciplined in your life, then very difficult to get something. So yeah, as a player, I will say discipline. I mean, players, they don't come on time, they always come late. So yeah, that makes me very angry.
Okay, what is one thing about you that your fans don't know about?
If I wouldn't be a footballer, I can say I would have been a good DJ.
Okay.
All my friends used to be a DJ and even I wanted to be one of the best DJ. So nobody knows about that, but I can play some music also. So yeah,
okay.
For sure.
That was one of my questions to follow. So you answer it with that. Okay. What is one superpower that you wish you had?
Superpower? To go back in my playing days, again I want to live that life. Like, as a player, so that superpower I want, like go back in time and play as a player. And again, I want to play under Mr. Bob Hutton because I will never forget those days. For me, he is the world's best coach. Not only me, if you ask that group, any of those players, like, you are Sunil Chhetri or you are Subrata Paul, you are Climax Lawrence, Gorman Gisim, they will say the same thing which I'm saying, he's the best coach. So yeah, that superpower I want to go back into those days and I want to play again under Sir Bob Hutton.
Who is the best dancer in the Jamshedpur FC squad?
Everybody dance well in Jamshedpur. Funny dance, again I will say Castle. He's a funny dancer. I thought dance good. Farooq Chaudhary is a good dance. Nobody knows that.
Okay.
Karan dance. Aniket dances good. I can't choose one because everybody has different style.
Alright, okay. If you could play for any club in the world, which club would it be?
I always supported Manchester United. In since 1999 I supported. But I wanted to play with those players. Paul Scholes, Ryan Giggs, Cristiano Ronaldo. I mean, I want to go back and play in that team. That's my dream.
Okay, so this is one of the questions from one of my Instagram followers. @aki_19 asks, what is your best 11?
Best 11? That's difficult, yeah. I mean,
you played with a lot of good players.
I know. So very difficult. And if I missed anybody, then I'm gone. I mean, they will kill me. So very difficult to choose 11. Can we skip this?
Yeah, sure. No
question.
No.
Yeah, I know so many players on one position. Like I can take 3-4 names. Like, very difficult to choose one.
Okay. Why did you choose football? What is the reason behind football and not cricket?
I told you, like, you know, I came from very poor family. That time, everyone used to call, like, football is a poor people's game. Like, you know, you don't need anything. You just need one ball, make two goalposts out of that stone and start playing football. That's how I started football. You know, I didn't have so much money to go and buy pads, helmet. So I can't think of anything other than football.
All right.